Training Force, your guide to learnership tax allowance. Meet Manny. His company, Manny's Manufacturing, makes approximately 10 million rand in profit per year before tax. As per SARS requirements, Manny pays 28% in taxes, leaving him with 7.2 million rand in profit after tax. Manny wants to expand his business, so he'd like to send Jack, his employee, on a production technology learnership. Manny just doesn't know if he wants to add the extra cost to his business. Well, let's suppose Jack starts his NQF3 production technology training. It costs Manny 25,000 rand in total, divided into monthly payments to reduce any cash flow issues. Jack finishes his course that same year. Now, Manny can subtract 80,000 rand off his taxable income. For example, take the original 10 million rand he made, minus 25,000 rand for the learnership course, minus 80,000 rand for the learnership tax allowance. Manny now has a new taxable income of 9,895,000 rand, which he will be taxed on, equaling to 2,770,600 rand in due taxes. Manny's new profit after tax is now 7,204,400 rand. Manny has made 4,400 rand more. Manny is so excited about the allowance, he decides to send more people for training, including two disabled employees. However, his tax claims now change due to disability tax allowance being higher. Why not give us a call for more information on how we can make learnerships work for your business? We have the solutions that meet your needs.